you to perhaps that question should best be answered by you, Mr. Jasper. Shall I sing the Mozart?
No. I have composed the Verdi, special piece for you on the occasion of your birthday, my loveliest subject. Quiet master's pay being what it is, my life's blood is the most I can afford to offer.
Sir, I... Mr. Jasper, I cannot sing these words. It would not be proper.
Why, whatever can you mean?
I do not. I am not worthy of it.
As your music master, that should be my decision. From the beginning,